I had hoped all this might wait.
I'm afraid not, ma'am.
Two institutions, Crown and government, only work when they support each other, when they trust one another.
You have to admire him. Winston still thinks he's the father of the nation.
Your Majesty.
There's a delicate matter which I felt I needed to discuss with you.
Concerning what?
Your position as Prime Minister.
You must act, Antony. This is your time. The country needs a younger, more dynamic man.
Many have questioned whether I still have something to offer. The answer is I have, which is to leave in place a sovereign equipped for her duty.
What do you want, a degree? No one wants a college lecturer as sovereign. They want a queen.
It's a queen who is hopelessly ill-equipped to deal with the people that she has to meet.
May God give you wisdom, loyalty, and faithfulness.
I have witnessed scenes here today, not seen since the darkest days of the Blitz.
The Queen must never know how much we've kept from her.
I took the solemn oath to govern the people of my realms.
But how can I do that if my ministers hide the truth from me?
One has to ask oneself, what is the purpose of the Crown?